Your Excellency, the Prime Minister of Malta, Honorable Robert Abela. Your Excellencies, the heads of the participating states. Your Excellencies, IOC members and colleagues. Dear President of the Maltese Olympic Committee, Julian Patch Bonello. My dear friend, now Minister of Sport. Dear President and Secretary Generals of the National Olympic Committees. Dear athletes. Mehrbaf Malta. Welcome to this beautiful island. Welcome to the 19th edition of the Games of the Small States of Europe, an event that we have had to wait longer than expected for. At this point, I would like to convey to you the greetings and best wishes of the President of the International Olympic Committee, Dr. Thomas Bach, who unfortunately could not be here with us today. The next days will be the time to make great memories, to experience unforgettable moments of sport, moments we've been all longing for. In sport, everyone is equal, no matter who you are, or whether you come from a country that is big or small. What really counts is a big heart and a great passion for sport. My congratulations to the organizing committee, the officials, and particularly the volunteers. Thank you for welcoming the athletes and all of us to beautiful Malta and with such a wonderful hospitality. These games are a confirmation of the power of sport to unite us all. Sport always builds bridges. Sport never erects walls. In our fragile world, we need this unifying power of sport more than ever to bring all people together, to foster understanding, to strengthen solidarity, to build pathways of peace. Dear athletes, this is why you are here. Always compete in the spirit of excellence, respect, and fair play, because being a true champion is about so much more than winning. You show the world that we can only go faster, aim higher, become stronger if we stand together in solidarity. In this Olympic spirit, enjoy the sport and enjoy the games of the small states of Europe. I wish you all a magical experience. Naguralkom lakbar suces. Thank you.